fall protection life expectancy can be looked at a couple different ways. Most manufacturers deem that if a competent person on an annual basis inspects it and documents it, it could be used in perpetuity. However, I think a best practice is always to evaluate when you put it in service, and usually a five-year life span is not out of question, because you got to remember that most of your equipment's exposed to the elements, so over time it will break down.